things I've noticed is that teachers are not willing to break down some of the barriers that they set up for themselves. They're willing to try to incorporate the arts, to try to incorporate music and jazz into their teaching. And what we see is a more engaged student. And that's all we want. We want the student to be engaged so they can actually learn what we're trying to teach. So taking notes has inspired some teachers to try to incorporate elements of it into their everyday practice.